The Bible said in John 1, he came unto his own, but his own did not receive him. But as many as received him, he gave them power to become sons. He didn't give them power to become members of a church. If Jesus was born right now, and you know it was Jesus, I can promise you, you leave your room for Jesus to sleep in that room, not in a manger. But because they didn't know he was the Messiah, he was born in a manger. There are great people who are born every day. Every now and then they come to our churches. Every now and then they come to our offices. Every now and then they meet us. And because we don't discover them, we treat them like they are nothing. But Jesus was the manger boy. He was the same manger boy that people did not afford. But wise men began to see him from afar. Unbelievers saw him from afar, and believers were looking. We are waiting. Still, there are Jews who are still waiting for their Messiah. When he has come and gone and is coming again, oh, may you not miss your season. So when Jesus was about to die, he said, Baruch Abba Beshev Adonai, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. He said, oh Jerusalem, how I long for you, how you have missed your time of visitation. I came, Jerusalem, I am passing here. You are about to kill me because you don't know. You have killed your husband to be. You have killed your wife to be. But you are not here. Some of the people who are around me, go and ask them. Let them show you their pictures when they came. Some of them, if they dash you, you will not like.